The following contest is a tag team tables match. Introducing first, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Cutie Pie Paige.
Now this competitor, they just don't know when to quit. They could be outnumbered 10-1 in a match and they'd still walk into the ring with a smile.
You know what? I'd still bet on them. They've got such incredible heart. They never give up on themselves.
Well, if you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
And representing the Red Army from Cherry Hill, New Jersey, Cutie Pie.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
And from Aurora, Colorado, Cutie Pie Casey.
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
And from Charlotte, North Carolina, Cutie Pie Briggs.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
It's chaos, destruction, and a lot of fun. It's a tables match.
A lot of fun unless you're in the ring. You can only win this match by putting your opponent through a table. That's gotta hurt.
No worse than sitting next to you at this table, but I take your point, Saxton.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Deciding factor in a tables match setting.
It is all about being able to survive a truly chaotic environment. You need next level awareness to avoid accidentally losing the match.
Some of the biggest upsets in WWE history have occurred in tables matches. I think it might happen again here tonight.
Unleashed might and force. What a counter.
Side kick on the mark.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
This could get wild.
Hoisted up.
Suplex.
Vertical suplex.
With a velocity into the table.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Bionic elbow driven down.
Oh, suplex! Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
Oh, man, what a hurricane rana. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Suplex!
She flips it back out!
Oh, my God!
Saw that one coming.
Calf kick right on point. Oh, stuck.
Oh, my God, that table right there. This isn't going to be pretty.
Oh! A pole put through the table. What an ending to this table match.
Introducing the table to a match always delivers in this business. Take a look.
Table just disintegrated. They'll be picking splinters out for weeks.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.